Jacqueline Montano here for the Chariot News. There's about 3 weeks left in the semester, so we're curious. How are classes going for Spartans?
So Jocelyn, how's your semester going?
It's going well. Classes are going well, and I'm excited for it to be over.
It's going great. It's going to be my last semester here. Wrapping it up, going strong.
So now just working hard, getting my classes done, getting them straight A's, you know. That's about it. Working hard. Next semester, going to get some classes.
Pretty good. Glad that it's almost over.
I'm not too nervous. I mean, I have a math final, but it shouldn't be too bad.
It's good. Just, like, everything is crazy right now. Lots of papers to write, so going to the library today for, like, 6 hours.
It's actually going, it's pretty brutal. I mean, I'm taking organic chemistry. I'm taking two chemistry classes, Chem 104 and Chem 210, which is Organic Chemistry 1. But this will be my last semester of doing chemistry courses, and I'm pretty happy about that.
They're going pretty well, but it's hard. They are getting harder.
Oh, it's going pretty good. I just started an entrepreneurship club a couple of days ago, so it's officially approved. So now I'm the president.
I'm good. I have 4 classes this semester. I'm taking 14 units, or more than full time. And so far, I'm passing all my classes. I have pretty good grades, you know, 2 A's and 2 C's.
Do you have any fun summer plans this year?
Just to surf every single day. Not really working this summer, so just going to try to do as many little trips as I can.
I plan to learn to scuba dive.
Oh, are you going to do that here in Oceanside or go somewhere?
I think that we learn in a pool, and then our like final thing is in Catalina, or off of Catalina Island.
Just working a lot, making money, maybe take some summer classes, but not quite sure yet.
Yeah, working hard, make that money, hang out with some friends, and that's about it.
Yes, I'm going to Portugal for 3 weeks.
Oh,
so,
wow.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Just working like every day and just being outside.
Working every day?
Yeah, you got to make money somehow, you know?
Yeah, that's true.
Yep, you have to be able to afford those textbooks, that's for sure.
For sure. Textbooks are very expensive.
I might go up to Washington to visit some family, so that's nice. I love Seattle. It's really beautiful, you know, there's a lot to do over there. And I'm really looking forward to that.
Get down to the beach as much as possible, do a lot of camping. I think I might be going on a trip to Peru to go surf this wave called Chicama.
Wow, that's awesome.
Pretty cool. But other than that, just not be in class.
I have to take econ over the summer, so yeah, it's going to be like a pretty long while before I'm happy again, but it's worth it because education is key.
There seems to be mixed reactions amongst the students about how their classes are going. But one thing's for certain, they're all pretty much ready for finals to come and go. This was Jackie for the Chariot News at Maricosta College. Thank you.